damn, I'm supposed to have some music on. Good morning. Hold up, that shit started to go up too fast. Wait. Slow down and mind your business. Hi, guys. Good morning. Let me go outside so I can ride or die. Your way on this side, man. Come on, you playing like you can't come visit a bitch. Come on, bro. Wake up and smell the dew. Oh, this is fucking beautiful. Excuse those who had to hear that. That's fucked up. But wake up and mind my business, goddammit. This is my business right now. Wake up and mind my business. Wake up and mind my business, baby. Yeah. Ah. Lordy. Look, we got hawks out here. Where the fuck is the hawks? Y'all hear that shit? I'm about to go to New York and be fucking cold. Look. Come on, mommy. Come on, stop with the shit now. I had so much. Look. All right, we don't see it anymore. But look, good morning. Good morning. Wake up and mind my business. What's up? Mind this guy's business this morning. This is what this is about. I'm on my way to New York. You know, I'm feeling blessed and highly favored. Mommy's still on page 12 of the last black unicorn. Bam. The trash friend, God is good. And yeah, I'm on my way to New York. What's going on? Gotta go back to filming, back to getting this money. I'm happy that I had some time with my son, and he got some time with his Gigi Ma, so he can, you know, just, you know, vibe out and get to know her. So that was cute. And then he got to see how I do, because I like to wake up and play music. It's really nice outside. What's the weather in New York? Because I'm hearing that it's like 57 degrees out there, so you already know I'm ready to go. What else? I'm just really in a good space. How's your 2018 been going? Because mine has been going marvelous. Like, I feel like my shit moving like I'm on an Android. First of all, I need to comb my hair. But, fuck it, I brushed my teeth already, so that's all you gotta... That's nothing but freshness. That shit smell like, you know, scope and Crest and love and deep, like, analytical, sweet, pepperminty breath. So I'm about to drink some coffee, so it's going to smell like, you know, coffee. What the fuck was I about to say? It was about something important, too. Caesar, if you're watching this, guess what, brother? I'm using your cup. Mama Desiree, if you watching this, just get off the damn thing, because you already know. I know you're going to flip watching me with this cup. But Caesar, somebody tell Caesar I'm using his cup. I'm lonely. Am I lonely? What's wrong? I'm ready to go back to New York now. Look, hold on. Who don't be like this? Like, I'm dead ass ready to go back. Hold on, I'm on E watching Wags Atlanta. You already know you gotta show my bitches love. Look at her. Bad bitches on deck, you know? Support your bitches. Let's go. Fuck. Kiss. Love. Heart face. Heart eyes on these motherfuckers. But back to what I was saying. I'm in the house alone. Des had to go back to school. My mother went to the gym. You already know, Mr. 2 weeks out. And I'm in the house alone and I'm lonely. I beg for her to come back so, you know, she's taking care of my house when I'm not in town and shit like that. But, oh my God, come on, let's do a little tour. Caesar got me for my birthday. Isn't this fucking cool? Y'all know I got that famous nobody on my chest, so boom. You guys get to go through the shit with me, and I'll dead ass be upstairs. Look, this is, my mother think that my dining room is her office. She about to get kicked, because it's my house. That's why I'm so loud, magnificent wonder. This is what you could do when you in your own shit. You scream like, ah! I don't know why I did that. I did that because this is my shit. What the fuck is wrong with these people? Back to what I was saying. Oh my God. Social media and
get the man.
That's what I was saying.
Side.
Huh?
You see his side.
Right there. But you can't even get off me, Mom. Get off me. You ain't even doing nothing. Like you just looking at it like hey, she just looking at it. Like she like, let me see. Like this is what she gonna do. Let me see. But that's not how you check up on somebody.
Check this out. You don't get that damn camera down and let me see your side checked on my baby. Let me see, baby.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah.
Stay off of that. It look like... Oh,
what?
Goodness.
What? Let me make sure it's the same amount of damage. Yeah, same shit. Same damage. I'm fine. It ain't getting me deeper. You got anything to say to these people about you not caring? What's up? And how was working out?
Not very much.
How was the workout?
It was good.
That's what you was doing?
Wow, that's good.
Yeah.
So God, first and foremost, what I'm most concerned about is you, that you're okay.
No, you just worried about you still gotten it. I was holding the phone when I was running up the steps and bust my damn knee.
God don't like ugly.
And he ain't too fine or pretty, so what's wrong? What's wrong? What are you saying?
I love the Lord. I'm not going to lay on the steps for you because I was thinking about doing that shit. But I didn't change. And if you moving around, you mobile, I'm okay. Tell you, I'm just glad you're okay.
Hey guys, I just had to flag somebody's comment. I'm down with that. I'm out here flagging shit.
Get the haters off, but we not. Fuck that! Fuck that! I don't want to shake no haters off. I want to keep them on, and I want them to stick on me. I want to be like, oh my God, it's a hater on me! Ah! Get
what I want.
What else you say, Ma?
Ain't nothing wrong with a little salt in the tea, because that's all that shit is. They ain't salty. You know what I mean? You know, if your tea is good, it's gonna have some sugar to it.
What?
It's gonna be a little salty.
What?
And that's what the haters are for.
What?
You know? And
what?
Yeah, the world, they just need no haters, so we need that.
What?
Right, we love the haters.
Salty though?
Yeah, right.
You know, what? I thought you was going to say the tea could be bitter or whatever, but salty though?
Yes.
You cute. You thought of that. You look like a cat burglar. Go ahead, Mommy. You look like you on Blue Streak, like you about to steal a diamond or something. And sell incense. And fake bags. You want some coffee?
Yes, did you make
your mommy
some?
No, baby girl. I was just seeing where you was at. You know what I mean? I just want to see where you at.
The good pain.
Huh? What's the good pain? Just do it. Let me see what your arm say. Which way is the beach, baby girl? Okay, you cute. I don't want to be on this no more. Who'll be here at 12? AJ. AJ will be here at 12?
Yeah.
All right.
Funny how you and your kids. That's the things that was so right on time. Like, that's my baby under my breath.
Well, what?
And he's like, there's no way those spirits just fell. Somebody was running on it, you know, with his mom. He needed that, because I knew that too.
So what happened to my steps?
They was, you know, coming downstairs. They weren't playing on them. Running downstairs, Miss Little Little. Then they came back upstairs. I was like, stay off the downstairs. But he wanted, he's proactive. I give that news that. Like, he really cares about making sure you're happy. And things like, he was trying. He was on call Sigourney and he videotaped.
He was on the phone with me when he did that shit.
Yeah.
Like, he did what I asked him to do. I thought she was telling me some new shit. Like, that the little boy was proactive. No, he, a regular boy, fucking the house up.
Oh, hell no. Paris is running down the stairs. I was like, this is not the job.
You know, little boys love steps. It's starting about steps and kids. I don't know what the hell that shit. You get what I'm saying? Look at my fucking hair.
Could you make me one of those
soap? No!
No, what? Know how to make coffee, damn it. That's no.
Ma, I got a flight to catch. You playing. My flight is at 1 o'clock.
You don't have 2 minutes.
I don't.
1 o'clock, I'll get it.
You know what I'm saying? She playing with me, y'all. Look at her. She just came from working out. She don't even need no damn coffee. You don't. Come here. Put your hair right here. Here, put your hair right here. Squeeze the shit out of that.
Picture me and you.
No, I don't want to take a picture of us. Come on, let's take a picture of us. Come on.
You gonna put some of them things on my head? A little nose twinkling and all that.
Mm-hmm.
Just mm-hmm. Is that peace on? Peace, mm-hmm. Peace and blessings.
Yeah.
Peace, love, mm-hmm. Tranquility, prosperity, health, strength, Holy Spirit. All that good stuff.
I'm talking to all these thousands of people to let them know that you don't know that they are watching us in live time right now. This is
wow.
A video.
Wow. Holy my goodness.
Yeah, so they're just like, wow.
Well, what?
She thought it was a video.
It really was. You can snap and go.
Who's been
it.
Punked? You've been punked. Mama knows Snapchat. No, Ma. And then they know you know the other. You too old to be all this shit.
I know Snapchat. I had Snapchat 3 years ago.
Stop that shit. Like, nice. She needs to be on. Mommy needs to be on Facebook.
Old lady chat.
Yeah, Facebook. What's wrong? Facebook.
But it's not enough for my people on Facebook.
What do you mean, your people? Who's your people? What, women or old ass people? It's a lot of old people. Stand up. Get off of Instagram right now so she could be your old ass friend on Facebook. She wants to be
Instagram for business stuff. You're ready to blow up Instagram. Benoit is about to go live. Cool, not yet, but you know what I'm saying?
Stop busting. Everybody knows my mother.
I'm about to do Instagram under Benoit. You ready to have my own page.
Mm-hmm.
Level student shit. It's gonna come together.
Mm.
Hey.
All right, I gotta get ready for this. this flight. New York, here I come. Peace and blessings. I'm gonna put this story up for 24 hours. You know the regular shit. It's in your thing, and y'all can comment on it and do whatever. But you know, this is mine, Scott's business hour. And we gonna do this once a day. Mind my business. And we gonna call it that. Let me mind Scott business for the hour. You know what I mean? And it might not be a whole hour, but it's gonna be like. Did you rinse this?
No.
Good. Just pour more coffee on it. Just pour it on top. Oh, I didn't know I had that. You had me keep making this.